Hey guys, welcome to my first Monday video. My first Dear David and Cheryl video. Oh wow, it's my first Dear David and Cheryl video. So I guess I should redo the reintroduction, I guess. So, Dear David and Cheryl, hi. Today is a Monday. Yes, so I'm going to be telling you about this week. First of all, yes, I did make two new friends at TAFE this week. Well, I mean, they were friends, but kind of joined my friend group. They're my best friends. Yeah. So, my two new best friends, apart from Adela, Adela's my third, my other best friend. I have three best friends. Yeah. So I have Josh and Kira as well. Yes. So yeah, I only really discovered that they were my best friends last week. So yeah. Oh god, we have so much fun in class, honestly. For those of you who don't know, I go to TAFE. Yay! No, it's fun, but my plan was to take this year as a gap year, but I was kind of pushed and forced into going to TAFE, so yay! I don't know. Yeah, I have pretty good friends. I have really good friends at TAFE, but oh god. Anella is so nice. Like, she. Yeah, she's so incredibly nice. Like, yeah, she's so nice. She's able to find the good in everybody, and she's able to cheer everybody up. And yeah, Josh and Emma, put them together, you have a comedian show basically. You just piss yourself laughing if they say one word. Literally. It's really bad. I know. No, it's not really bad, but, you know, you laugh. Yeah, they're good friends. They're my best friends. When Emma comes back, Emma's another girl who were friends with Josh and Kira. So when she comes back, she'll be another one of my best friends. Yay! No, they're all really, really nice and like, so Josh and Kira had to go find, a teacher today at lunchtime, and they both said that they'd come to the cafeteria afterwards. The cafeteria, which makes me so like happy. It's the little things in life that make you happy. It's the little things. Yeah, I don't know. This week has just been a whirlwind of excitement and anxiety and I don't know. Sometimes I just want to cry with joy and then cry with sadness. I don't know. But yes. I don't know, this week has just been like a roller coaster. I'm down. Oh god, I don't even know anymore. But yeah, this week has just been like a blur. It's just been like a blur because I've been happy one day, then I've been completely depressed the next day. It's great. I don't even know anymore. I've been trying to stay positive, but it's really hard to stay positive. Yeah. So I guess that is my week. Thank you guys for watching this week's video. If you like this week's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below to see more videos. And I shall see you guys on Wednesday for a new video. Bye guys.